Dr. Souders. I am an associate veterinarian here at Big Creek Pet Hospital. Graduated from Ohio State University and did my undergrad work at Malone University in Canton. One of the main reasons I wanted to become a veterinarian is because I've always been around animals, obviously, and I love them. My grandparents at one time had 5 or 6 cats, so we always grew up around them. My parents always had at least 3 cats. We had a dog as well, so definitely had a lot of love for animals, especially cats. And I've always been interested in the scientific type of stuff, and just paired two together, and yeah, veterinarian was the way to go for me. What I do as a veterinarian, there's a whole lot of different things that go into being a veterinarian. Preventative care, that's a big one that we work on here, preventing diseases before they become a major issue is very important. Also, what goes into it is diagnosing the problem as they occur and figuring out what's the best way to treat it. Being a veterinarian is very multifaceted. The dentist, we're the surgeon, we have to work on every organ system of the body, essentially. So there's a whole lot of knowledge that goes into it, working on different body systems. Why you'd want to see me? I have a lot of compassion towards animals. I always try to treat them as if I was treating my own animals. I always try to keep that in my mind. If this was my animal, what would I do? And I think that's worked out very well for me.